Welcome to Humble Kitchen. My name is Tulio, and today we're gonna make delicious fresh pizzas in our conveyor oven. This is our POA2001, our pizza conveyor oven, and it's ideal for medium volume use. This oven has a separate top and bottom heat control and a variable speed conveyor which allows for precise settings to achieve a consistent product every time. The belt is reversible, which is convenient to adapt to your kitchen space workflow. The conveyor speed is adjustable between a minimum setting of 4, which is about 10 minutes more or less of cooking time, to a maximum setting of 75, which gives you about 40 seconds of cooking time. The top and bottom temperature controls are individually controlled to a maximum of 300 degrees. Heating elements are strategically positioned to ensure even heating. The unit is fit with a large fan to keep the components running cool and automatically keeps running after the unit is switched off to ensure that the controls do not overheat. Each side has a folding removable tray and cramp tray under the conveyor belt. Adjustable clearance panels each side allow us to reduce the open size to suit our product, minimizing heat loss. The dough is ready, the ingredients are prepared, they have a nice, beautiful, delicious sauce. Our oven is on temperature, so let's open the base. The settings for the bake of this pizza is going to be 250 in the bottom and 160 on top with a speed of the belt of 10. It must take a lot of care in the heat, because if you put in the bottom too much heat, you're going to produce to burn the pizza on top. We need to take in consideration that the heat is going to the top of the oven, so we're going to use a less temperature on top that is going to be enough to melt the cheese, that the temperature in the bottom part of the oven is going to take care of the baking of the pizza base. And this is how we make a delicious, fresh, peaceful pizza in a conveyor anvil oven. Che profumo, mamma mia!